Good morning, boys and girls. It is weigh-in day, the end of the 10-week challenge, and I am ready to get on that scale and see how much weight I've lost. Obviously, I've been tracking it the whole way, so I've got an idea, but need to step on the scales this morning and get my final weight. So let's do that first before I show you what I look like. Okay, let's go. Excuse my messy bathroom, boys and girls. So, turn it on. There we have it. 57.5. Awesome. Well, I am definitely happy with that number, that I was aiming for 57 something. I wanted to come under 58, so I'm very happy with that number. That is gives me almost a 7 kilo drop from 64.7. Yeah, sorry, too early for my brain to be functioning like that, but yes, I think that's 7 kilos. That's pretty fucking impressive. All right, let me show you what I look like. Yes, I have a mirror in my window, but it gives good lighting. So my abs are there, looking pretty good. I reckon I could almost step on stage looking like this. Coach, let's do it. Nice and lean, my back. I'll try and show you the back side. Alrighty, can you see the mirror? Okay. Feeling pretty lean. Pretty happy, guys. I'll put up a picture of my before in here so you can see the difference, or even my before and after comparison. But I've lost 7 kilos and I almost feel lean enough to get on stage, so let's cross our fingers for that 7 grand, guys. Cross your fingers. I'll have to update you during the week, or during the day though, to let you know how I go with after my check-in and whether I'm going to be competitive for this prize money. I've done my best. Cross your fingers. Thanks.
Bounce, 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 b dub show. Then you hit the switch and pick it up and let the world know. Homie, if you broke, oh, no, you don't deserve hoes. All these fake bowlers only getting on my nerves, though. I just cracked the 40 now, sipping out the straw slow. Little bit of ratchet, little bougie, you should all know. Everybody got opinions, yeah, like assholes. You ain't gotta worry about those, cause they assholes. We just came to party, 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 what you came for?
Make the neighborhood bounce to this.
When the shit goes down, the block get loud. In your back, yo, bumping while we blazing out. Make it bounce in the motherfucking house. More bounce in the motherfucking house.
Had to cut my workout short tonight because I've got to go and meet my mum, who's here from Queensland. So I'm going to leave it there tonight and probably do the rest of my exercises in the morning. I've got a leg press and a hip thrust left to do, dumbbell hip thrust and leg press. So I'll do that first thing in the morning before I jump on to do my bench press workout, and I might still bring you along. So I'm still waiting to hear from the competition, the 10 weeks to league competition. There has been some very good results from other people. So yeah, look, just fingers crossed. I could really use the prize money. God knows how useful 7 grand would be just to land in your pocket, especially with I've got a big overseas holiday coming up in a couple of months. So, but yeah, not worth stressing over, considering I've done everything I can. So just gonna leave it in the hands of the judges for now. So I will certainly update you as soon as I know what's happening. But yeah, I'm gonna sign out for today. I might bring you back to the gym in the morning just to fill you in on the rest of the workout, maybe show you some on my bench press. But if not, if this is the end of my video, thanks for watching, only a short one. Stay tuned for the next one. Thanks, guys. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I didn't go back to the gym this morning, so that hence why I'm vlogging you in my car. It is actually 6:55 in the evening. I'm actually supposed to be at an appointment in 5 minutes and I'm stuck in traffic. However, I wanted to vlog for you because I am on my way to a flotation tank session. Now, for those of you that haven't heard of that before, it is a little pod full of water and Epsom salts to help your body stay buoyant and float in the water. And you spend an hour in the capsule relaxing, basically. You float there for an hour and you can choose to have music or light or have pitch black and silence. It's completely up to you. But I'm really looking forward to giving this a try. please excuse the camera angles now. I'm trying to drive and get there as fast as I can. But yeah, so this, I'm really looking forward to seeing how this goes. I'm somebody that gets stressed a lot. I get a lot of anxiety and a lot of stress. I've had a lot of things happen in my life recently which have been really challenging for me, so I'm really looking forward to being able to take some time out to sit and relax, or lie and relax, in this pot of water, which sounds amazingly peaceful, and just reflect on things and let my mind settle and just enjoy being, enjoy my time, enjoy being relaxed. So supposedly these are good for not just relaxation, they can help with sleep efficiency, they can help with muscle recovery, they can help with learning and creativity. Obviously lots of benefits. I will link their page down the bottom anyway, so go and check them out. I'm gonna jump off here because I'm running late, and I'll probably video for you when I get in there, so come on, let's go and see what it's like. So that was an interesting experience. I'm still sitting in my car soaking it all in. I finished up about 15-20 minutes ago, so feeling very relaxed and refreshed. If you haven't tried that before, you should definitely try it. It took me a little while. Okay, and I'm home, finally. My apologies, my memory card was full and I cut out in the last clip. However, I'm home now, I've cleaned out my camera and wanted to finish off this video for you. Wow, what an experience that float tank is. I'm still feeling super relaxed. It's helped me clear my head a lot. I overthink things way too much all the time, and it gets really hard to just process things sometimes because there's so much going on, and then I carry around a bunch of anxiety and stress from dealing with it all. So it was really nice to kind of lay there and clear that. Although it did take me, it took me quite a while to actually finally lay back and relax. Too many things. Yeah, I did hear that it's hard the first time you do it to actually get the full benefit of it because you're too busy thinking about things and like trying to, you're thinking about how it's feeling and you're thinking about everything else going on from your day, your week and your life. However, towards the end, I finally started to relax and let go and kind of really sink into the relaxation. So I can't wait to try it again. I know next time it'll be a lot easier and I should probably get a little bit more out of it, which is exciting. So, but however, I feel really not really relaxed right now. You might see I've got salt from the water all over me. I obviously didn't wash myself off very well. My hair is going to be a little bit shitty for a day, but I'm getting it cut tomorrow so the hairdresser can wash it for me. I can't be bothered. However, so I'm just going to close off the video. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. I was really pleased with my transformation. I still don't know whether I've won the prize, and I'm not too sure if I'm going to. I feel that I would know by now if I was going to be the lucky winner, but that's okay. Look, I've gotten myself in a good position now for my competitions coming up this year, so it's going to be fun now just watching my body just build and maintain a lean physique, which is exciting. I've never been able to hold on to a lean physique for too long, so that's my next challenge. Stage is in 7 weeks. That's right, guys, 7 weeks. But first, JPS powerlifting competition is in April. I want to say April 25th. I'll get back to you on that one. But so there's that one. And then 2 weeks later, I'm on stage. So still plenty to come. No time to take my foot off the brake now. I am got myself in a great position to build towards these two things. Feeling strong as hell. And yeah, really excited. Really excited to start getting sunk into 2017 and like getting into my competition mode. So hopefully you can bring me some good news stories, because I've been getting a bit of a shit hand lately. But that's okay. I'm not letting it get me down. Moving forward. All right. Thanks, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you have any questions about my transformation and how I went about it, any tips I might have, please comment below. I'm happy to answer any questions, or maybe even do a little video if you want me to do a video on my weight loss tips. But for now, thanks for watching.